long face, Jerry?
It's them white-tailed deer. Started causing lots of problems.
Being invasive, I suppose.
They've destroyed my garden, my crops. Them white-tailed nuisance ravaged everything. And I'm not the only one in this situation. And I don't know what to do anymore.
Sounds to me that one, they are plentiful. Or two, they had a rough winter. Have you tried scaring them off?
I've tried everything. Contact repellents, area repellents, firing warning shots at them, placing scarecrows. Nothing worked.
Have you tried building a deer-proof fence? You know what they say, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
I would if I could afford that ounce. For a fence, it's really, really expensive.
So how can I help?
Tell you what, I promised my sister a few days ago that I'd make her some trophies for her to sell. Can you go hunt those white-tailed deer and collect their trophies?
How many trophies are we talking about?
6 trophies. I know that's a lot, but that's what I promised, and I can't deliver.
I'll help you out. Just tell me where I can find them.
Well, they're everywhere. Mellow Hills, Tumnus Valley, Snow Ridge.
Okay. Is it okay with you if I hunt 2 deer per area? I really don't want Ranger to go all, "You've thrown the deer population off balance" on me.
I'm all right with that. Sounds like the most responsible solution. Just bring me the trophies to give an area. I don't want to burden you.
So, hunt 2 deer in Tumnus Valley, then get back to your family, then to Snow Ridge, and bring them to me, and so on.
Yeah. And take your time, too. It's not that. Just remember, I'm going to repay you all 6 of them, too.
Okay, good to know. Well, I'm off then. See you later, Jerry.
Right on, partner.
Hello there.
think I spooked them away.
think I heard them.
Here's the first set of trophies. They look quite nice, if I do say so myself.
Indeed they do. These are going to fetch a nice price.
Glad you like them. Well, I'm off.
So soon? But you literally just got here.
Time's a-wastin', and the sooner you get these trophies, the better.
I like your thinking. Well, see you later. Hey!
Hello there.
Hello.
Hey.
Spook them away.
Guess we'll head back to Lodge, come we got the trophy, oh hell yeah. It's getting foggy out here. There's my RV. This is kind of a long mission, three-part mission, oh shit.
I think I heard them. Here's trophy set number two, just as nice as the first set.
Ah, your eye for fine-looking specimens is very keen. Very nice, very nice.
I do what I can.
I don't suppose you can stay for some refreshments, do you? They're on me.
Sorry, Jerry. Have things to do. Besides, didn't you say that you're going to repay after I give you all 6 trophies?
I did, but I've been...
Damn, Jerry's going at it, dude. Are those beers or coffee? He's like 8 beers deep and a tall boy. It's a Sparks.
Can't wait. See ya. Hey.
Hello there.
Hello.
All right, Snow Country. Dang it, I'm like low on. I guess I could just rest. Come on, just go teeter up there a little bit more. Yeah, there you go. All right, cool. Perfect. All right, let's save this. All right, let's go where we're going. Missions, find the signs near the woods end in Snow Ridge. Woods end, let's see where that would be. That's the Hunter's Forest, but that's not the woods end. Woods end, okay, so it's way out there, so we need the snowmobile. Let's put a marker on this thing, dude. I'll put a danger one, then it's easier to see. Then we can put it on the map. Sweet. Yay. Thanks for not putting it on the map. I think we still got this one. Yeah. Maybe it's because this one is on there. It should be showing that, dude. Whatever. I think we're gonna do this with, let's see. Kinda hard to tell, I guess it's either way. And where there's one, there's probably more. Kinda got lucky you ran right up here at me, but I bet you the other ones ran the other way. Let's see if I can find some tracks, maybe something. Well, I didn't find it the first walk around, so I'm just going back to snowmobile and I'm going to take it over to where that abandoned weather station is right over here. And we'll save there and then fast forward time a little bit. And then we can go walk around the area again and it probably will find it, I would imagine. So, yeah, let's see if we can do that. Back at the weather station here. Yeah.
I'm back. Job done.
So that's where he ran off to. Oh, wow. See, you always find him somewhere stuck on a hill or something. Alright, let's go get the snowmobile and head back to the lodge. I think this mission's done.
I think I heard them. Here's trophy set number 3. Your promise to Nancy can now be fulfilled.
Indeed. Indeed. I owe it to you. Nancy's gonna love him. Here, you did a fine, fine job. Thank you.
Don't mention it, Jerry. All in a day's work.
You're as humble as you are skilled. Can't say enough good things about you.
Thank you. Appreciate the kind words. Well, I gotta go. Talk to you soon.
Okay. Hope you're gonna come by here more often. See ya.
Alright, and that was the whitetail deer hunt. And you can see what you get for it. And yeah, awesome. Thanks for checking this out. Peace out. Exulas!